Our topic for today is social media. What's your favorite kind of social media?
Twitter and Facebook posts are good for me.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but I'm more active on Twitter. Yeah.
Is that where you get a lot of your news from? From Twitter?
Yeah. Especially, you know, our political issues here. So Twitter is where I can get the news and share my opinions. You know, Facebook is a closed community.
Mm-hmm.
There are many relatives there,
you don't want to put something on that your grandmother might read, right?
Yeah, my father, my mother, all of my relatives are on Facebook. And when you post something, they review me.
Mm-hmm.
And it's kind of embarrassing.
So you said you use Instagram. What do you typically use Instagram for?
See the pictures and especially in the soccer, football, and the gym and the sports.
I think these social medias are so good because for communication, we can communicate with our friends, family, friends, and this is so good, I think, because we can understand the news very quickly just by looking at Facebook or Twitter. We don't need to just hear for 1 hour or 2 hour news.
Uh-huh.
We can just hear news and communicate, chat with our friends, family. That's very good in my point of view. Of course, it was a very good experience for me, Facebook. At first time, I just spoke or chat with a lot of my teachers, very old teachers, and my class, my school classmates, which I didn't have their numbers or their, so it was a good, but now I have all of my friends in my Facebook, and I'm so happy that I did chat with them.
Yeah, Facebook, but not familiar with the Twitter. I think that Twitter is just for famous. That's my idea for Twitter, for famous people. Actors, actress,
mm-hmm.
like that. That's
mm-hmm.
my opinion. I don't know. I think that Facebook is more flexible, or you can do many things in Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
At least you can comment in more words, at least.